William, please turn on your microphone. Please stop talking about brand names.
Are you sexy? Are you sexy?
You sleep well?
Decent, yeah.
Cindy, please go to the diary room. Kevin, William. Please get up.
You should make a sleep pass. Oh my god, I would kill for this pass.
Oh, a nap pass?
A nap pass.
Yeah, a nap pass would be awesome. I would abuse it so much though. I just wouldn't get out of bed. How do you sleep? I slept pretty alright.
I sleep well. I woke up during the night, I was like, I think I can wake up now, but now I'm like, oh shit. Jackie, you're always so quick during the morning. Oh, Jackie didn't care. courage, I guess that I would evict myself, but I would evict you.
What's that?
It's the courage, I guess that I would evict myself, but I would evict you.
This morning you said that to her?
No, I said, I think I would go to see her side and I would say, I would evict myself because I'm too tired. Sorry, Jackie. I'm going to say I would evict you. Oh no, no, my hands are so sleepy.
Can you see my
microphone? No. Did y'all shower, Jackie?
Last night I did.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's right.
I would do it. Dirty things for a nap pass.
Dirty things?
Oh, I was too filthy things to get a nap pass.
I don't know what to say. I would.
Would you go slop all seasons of that pass?
Oh no.
I would not do that.
No. That's good.
No, I would not.
Yeah, last night was like the least amount of sleep that I've gotten while I've been here. Not fun. You should wake up. I know he is.
Karen. Please.
Good morning. 8:37.
8:37.